The web app is a powerful tool that facilitates the process and expands the possibilities through its unique features. You can access your entire app library in the web app, and now with a faster and better quality experience. Moises, for each moment of your creative process.
Hey, I'm Danny. Today I want to show you some features of Moises because they recently updated their whole system and the whole AI, and the web app looks better than ever. So let's hop in the news. I have a song here, and as you can see, it's separated in three stems: instrumental, the whole backing track, vocals, and background vocals. The whole track sounds like this. Only background vocals. Only main vocals. Choose to do whatever comes next. This or that, getting drunk on whiskey on a Tuesday night.
With the Moises web app, you can separate vocals and background vocals with amazing audio quality and have the BPM and the key identified to easily match the mix when creating. I can't find backing tracks for guitar. Integrate app and PC and download the high quality stems directly to the PC to speed up and facilitate the creation process.
Okay, the next feature is separating guitars from the whole track. Look how clean it works. And now, check this out. Guitar isolated. And as you can see here, we have the key and the BPM of the song directly in our web app separated track window. So how easy is that? Cool, right?
I can create a drumless track from any song using the Moises web app and easily export the mix with high quality audio as well as separated tracks in MP3, M4A and WAV files format. Mastering by reference helps the users with no professional expertise to master their tracks.
After you record your version, you can use the mastering feature that will make you sound exactly like the original recording. It will help you to sound professional with a few clicks. That's amazing, right? You just have to drop your recording here and then drop the original one here, and it will be mastered by reference. How cool is that?
Moises, for each moment of your creative process.